warning. This is gonna be weirder than usual. Can't be helped. You called me. So here I am. I know I shut you out sometimes. I'm always glad to hear from you. It's just that I get my hopes up. So many times it's led to nothing. I found nothing. It's like we live in a room, and there's a poster on the wall. We stare at it and we think that's the whole world. The room and the poster. The picture's something nice. A landscape, a famous person. Like in that movie, what is it called? The prison movie. The room's a cell, and the picture, it's different for each of us. It can be beautiful or terrible, but we're all transfixed. But it's all a lie. Something to distract us from the truth. They're lying to us. We're lying to ourselves. The room's not the world. The world is much bigger and much stranger. There's a hole hidden behind that poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room. But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Hello? Anyone here?
This seal. I saw it a long time ago. I keep seeing it in my dreams. Federal Bureau of Control. All these years I've been looking for them and they were hiding in plain sight.
Hello? Hey,
me.
Excuse me.
There you are. You are here about the job. Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahti, the janitor, by the way. You'll work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, then you are no relevant. There be work for the axe. Take them behind the sauna, you mallard.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ahti the janitor is a friendly face in my book.
Better than somebody with no face at all. Think about it. No face.
But that said, I know what you're thinking. If there's an axe murderer around, that's him. The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help? Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him. The same gun. Okay, now I have a gun. Things have quieted down outside. Is it safe to go?
Get the fuck away!
the dead man. Okay. Invade me earlier. Hiss. Burrowing into everything in this place.
Is the hiss your enemy?
Hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss. Burrowing into everything in this place.
Is the hiss your enemy?
Alright, it's our enemy. That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over. Hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? It's our enemy. Cleanse the control point. What does that mean? Help me fix it.
Is it safe to come out?
I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
My turn. Should I lie?
Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting.
I should have lied.
Oh shit, you're the new director. We're coming out.
Faden. Call me Jess.
I'm Emily.
Hiss?
Oh, something just like that. The hit.
We're in. It comes out of this shop.
Do I?
It's our push. It's.
Not yet.
If, because
I don't shit.
But I can.
We can. Okay. You with me? We did it before. Push the hiss out. Burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Can't cleanse them.
I saw.
It was worth saying.
My butt.
I
can't.
Maybe.
We'll get
that.
I keep them. I know this is all new to you, so don't hesitate to ask me anything you want to know. There are no stupid. The hotline. You said the hiss was. Did you
no.
See the old open? I don't even know. The lockdown. The hiss is.
I'm with you.
You said that. Did you see
no.
See the oldest opening? I don't even know where. The lockdown. The hiss is. Pretty shitty.
I'm with you on. Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know.